Hello. Let me actually tweet it out this time. I'm pretty sure this is intermediate lobby. Unless it's not, in which case, oopsie. Strawberry jam. Intermediate lobby. Twitch.tv/Dulos. Cool. I think we can start now. Hopefully everything's fine. I haven't played Celeste in a bit. It's been a few days, I think. I was slamming my head against the wall trying to get an any percent PB. Oh my god, I can hear myself. Yeah, but that didn't happen, so... Why does Celeste look like that? Hold on. Yeah, Celeste looks like kind of crunchy. I don't know if it's just me. I think that's fine. Is there anything else I have to do? Let me see. I was gonna have my... Actually, I can probably still have it. Just minimize it. Okay. Yeah, we can start now, I think. Oh, no! I was gonna check something. Yeah, so I was, like, slamming my head against the wall trying to PB in Celeste. But I didn't manage to, so I took a break, and now I'm feeling better again about the game, because, like, I think it was like the 12th, I think, I was doing any percent runs offline, and I had so many good paces, but I threw them. But now we're doing Strawberry Jam, so I can fill out. But yeah, let me know if the music's too quiet or I'm too loud or anything else. Because I remember last time there was no game audio. Okay. Yeah, I think we can start. I don't know where I was last time. I'm gonna take off the input display. Dulos, I'm so depressed right now. What happened, Diego? Frank Ocean abandoned us? Who's that? I know he's like a singer. What'd he do? Wait. Oh. Yeah, wait, what do you do? Guessing you're supposed to be headlining Coachella. Oh yeah, Coachella's going on. I saw it on YouTube. They have like 20 live streams up. I wonder if anyone I like is there. I'm just checking Twitter right now. It says that his thing's not gonna be streamed. Damn. Damn. Bruh, imagine waiting 3 hours. That sucks. Coachella, Blackpink! Yo! Is there like a, like a list of everyone? Oh, here we go. Tomorrow, wait, today's Sunday. Oh wait, it's over today. Porter Robinson. No, I miss Porter Robinson. Frank Ocean. I've been meaning to listen to some of Callie's stuff. It's in my backlog currently. Porter Robinson. I watched his Nurture like live concert on YouTube. That was so good. And his album is also in my backlog. Nurture is so amazing. I got through like half of it. But then I had to go somewhere and I haven't finished it. Okay, I don't know anyone on that. Hopefully they keep the things up on YouTube so I can go back and look. Blackpink, yo. Charlie XCX, yo. That was on Saturday. Isolation, is that the one that came out like, hold on, Ali Itch. Oh, 2018. Okay, I'll take a listen to that one. Yeah, it says here Charlie XCX was Saturday. Wet Leg was on Friday. And that's about all I know. Oh, I did manage to catch a little bit of Becky G's thing on Friday. But that's literally about it. She was singing Shower. And I was like, okay, I'll do it sometime. Spike, yo, what's up? Also, alright, Diego, yeah, it's pretty late. I don't have anything to do tomorrow. So I'm just gonna play Celeste. Yeah, that's the only song I know from her, too. Okay. We have quite a few to do. Oh. I have to, like, back away from my monitor. It's... Oh, wait, I have to turn off speedrun tool. Or maybe I can not go full screen. It still looks the same, right? Let me put chat on this side. Right above Madeline. Okay, yeah, now I can also just read chat on my monitor without having to have my phone open, which is good. But yeah, okay. Now it doesn't hurt my eyes as much. Okay. This one says it's really difficult. Weird spiky things, oh no. Wait, I have to collect pufferfish? Okay, sure. Weird what things? Spiky things. Oh, it's a spike? $500,000? Yo! Hold on. Let me turn up the music a little bit. Oh wait, no, it's probably gonna turn up after this cutscene. Yeah, okay. Not a platforming pro. Protagonist. Yeah, I'd help her out in a heartbeat too. I love Granny. Okay. Well, I can jump on this pufferfish and it'll just go up. I can explode. What? Oh, I didn't think it was gonna push it. It moves there. I jump on the spring. I go up. I think I got it. Oops. Okay, well I have to land on this jellyfish. Hey, we got it. Oh. Wait, I want to see what they said. No! Oh my god. So I tried out modded Minecraft for the first time today. It was very cool. My computer was struggling to handle it for like a bit. But then it kind of liked, kind of was okay after a while. It was pretty cool. I might stream it sometime, but also I don't know how well that's gonna go. Oh, and, next stream or sometime, I'm gonna play Valorant with the wig, I think. Because he asked me to, or they asked me to. So yeah. Oh, I have to dash up. Oh. Yeah. I've never played Valorant, though. Hopefully, I don't throw whenever we do. Otherwise, that'd be kind of embarrassing. What? Oh, so it moves. Okay. Yeah, I've never. I watch someone and they play Valorant sometimes. And the wig collab's gonna be kind of insane. I'm doing something wrong, hold on. Wait, is that a ledge? Hold on. It's not, okay. Okay, I think I see. Oh, there's like a wall here. Okay, I see it. It's actually very, very smart. What's up here? Strawberry. Oh. Wait, where did the strawberry go? Oh. Oh, I can't. Okay, I can't explode. I see. I see, I see. Wig collab doesn't mean a bald collab in the future. It's more likely than you'd think. No. Okay, hold on. Okay, well, I can't touch the jellyfish. Or, like, I can't make it explode. Huh, okay. Nice. Oh. Okay, hold on. Wait, why am I going that way? Assume it respawns me here. Sadly, I'm not bald. I know, it's kind of sad. But yeah, I'm gonna assume it puts me back here. Okay, I have to be fast. Okay, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Yo, I'm like Mario. This is a berry, I think. This is not a berry. Okay. Then what's down here? This is a berry. Oh, it's a winged berry. Okay. I'm sorry, what? Okay, well, I have to make that one go down. Like that. Nice. Okay, we'll have to make the green one move again. Like that. Nice, okay. But yeah, I'm probably gonna stream more stuff besides Celeste. Just to keep myself sane. Okay, let's see where I have to go. I'm assuming that way, then up here must be a berry. Let me check if it's a winged berry. No, it's just a normal one, okay. Sorry, what? McDonald's any percent? That'd be crazy. Hold on, I need to get this little checkpoint thing. I don't know how though. Oh, okay, I have to explode it. Or can he just bounce into it? Because if he can just bounce into it, that makes it a whole lot easier. No, it has to be an explosion. I have to wait. You're not supposed to go that way. Okay, wait. So I explode it and then what? Yo, Diego, thank you for paying your taxes. No, what do I do? I just wait, right? Okay, I'm gonna assume I have to do something. I have a plan. If I can, no, cause the jellyfish doesn't go that high. Mean, look at the binoculars. So the block moves up, right? But the jellyfish doesn't move far enough to the left. Okay, I have an idea again. Make it explode. Okay. I see, I see. Dude, I have to do something for college tomorrow. It's gonna be stressing me out all week. I mean, it's been stressing me out all week. But it should be fine. Hopefully. And then once that's done, I can actually like fill out some stuff that I have to do. Oh, I didn't, oh. Yeah, I have to somehow bounce it down and go back up. I'm sorry, what do I do? Yeah, I have to get on a blue one again. Something like that, except I have to make the blue one go down again. That doesn't make sense because how do I make it go back up if I can't grab it again? Okay, so yeah, the yellow moves it again. Okay, maybe I have to wait, actually. In between these two. And then I have to move the yellow one again. Okay, so it's blue, blue, yellow. yellow. Let me see where that puts it. Oh, hold on, I can grab onto it multiple times. I mean, I can hold on for longer. Okay, no, it goes yellow and then blue, not the other way around. I wonder if I can... Okay. Okay, because look, these two at the end have to be down, right? Which means that the yellow one has to be at the bottom and the blue one has to be at the top. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Yellow has to be at the bottom and the blue has to be at the top. Okay. Wait, but how do I... I can put the yellow, I mean, I can put the blue one at the bottom. Okay, I have an idea. Oops, I didn't mean to wall bounce, but it's all good. So if I grab onto this right side, I should be able to make it end up being at the bottom. Go. Yeah, we're nearly there. Okay. I wonder if this jellyfish can go into the pipe. Okay. What in the world? Okay. So once the puffer fish is, it comes sliding out. Will these spikes kill me? Hold on. Okay. Which one does the puffer fish go into? It goes into the... Okay, I have to go in this top one. So the puffer fish goes down. Okay, we'll figure it out. Okay, see, that's what we don't want to happen. Unless I can demo dash under it. I mean through it, not under it. Okay, I go here. Can I just... Okay, I have an idea. No, we wanted to go down. We do that. Wait, I can't touch that? Hold on. Okay, I thought I could. Never mind. I just like bounce on it twice. Okay, well, it doesn't go into the pipe. I wonder if I can like corner jump off this. And then just literally just bounce it down. No, okay, so it comes down and then what am I supposed to do? What do these red and green things do? Oh, wait, hold on. I can grab that. Oh. Okay, see, I didn't see this green thing. I didn't see I could grab it, so that's my fault. Again. So there's a barrier. Okay, hold on. I can go back through it. I didn't know that. Let's go. Oh, okay, I see. I think. Let's see if I actually do, though. To grab the red one again. I have to dash again. Okay, I see it. Hold on, I can't get my dash back. Okay, but I can stay on this blue one though. I have to be quick about it, okay? Okay, so it has to bounce up and over. Doing this wrong, I think. Okay, so I have to, I'm getting the hang of it, I think. Oh, did the stream go down? Let me check audio, because sometimes it dies. No, it's okay. We're good. We're good. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna get hit with the hardest thing I've ever seen in any game. Okay, yeah. Oh, I had to do a demo dash, okay. Maybe not, hold on. Thank you. Yo, that was actually very easy. Oh, it's not done. Okay, yeah. Do I have two dashes? No, it's just one. Oh, okay, I see, I see. Wait, how do I get that coin? I have not seen it before. I don't get the reference, I'm sorry. We did it though, we got 500,000 money. Ooh, this is something. Midnight Monsoon, and I quit this one. So we'll see how hard it is. Oh, this one. Oh, actually, I almost got it. I don't know why I'm throwing it at the wall. Oops, I was too far to the left. Wait, what? Okay, I got this. Okay, well that sends me that way. I can only activate that when I hit all the keys. And I see it over there, okay. Okay, no, I got it. And then I just go down. Yeah, it's easy. Oh, and dash crystals, let's go. This is a berry, I think, right? No, that's in like a completely other way. Then this is a berry. No, this is also another way. Okay, I'll go this way first. Oh, I don't have a dash. Okay. Okay. Bounce on the spring falls down. How do I carry the gem to the end? Oh, I see. Oops. I know what to do. Sorry, what, Madeline? Sure, yeah, okay. Is this not a berry room? I swear this was a berry room. How do I do this? Can't dash down, but I can like dash up, I think. Oh, I throw it to the left, okay. And then I just dash up, okay. Yeah, this one's a lot cooler than I remember. I remember struggling a lot with this one. What? Okay, well, I don't get my dash back. Oh, there's a crystal. Wall kick. Throw it, and then, okay. Oh, I'm supposed to climb jump up? Okay, I didn't notice. Okay, well, I have to dash up twice. Okay, there's these two red things. I'm gonna assume I take the bubble here to the right. Jump up and throw it. It'll slide into that probably, or something. I don't know. I do have to go down though. Do I have to dash down? No, that just kills it. Okay, wait, but this key opens that thing. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, no. Can I, like, drop this thing somewhere? I can drop it here, I think. Oh, it just died, okay. Oh, okay, hold on. So this kills it, and I can't throw it. I can throw it over, but... Oh, I see. I think. I think I got it. Let's go. There's something down here, though. Oh my god, I don't know if I have the patience for this one. Oh, the berries are here. Okay. Okay, I think I see it. Or the solution, at least. Okay, this is a lot less complicated than I thought it was gonna be. Wait, but then I have to get to the end, so I dash up. I dash up, get the jump. Dash into the bubble again. Okay, I think I know what to do. It's just a little hard to do sometimes. Wait, what key did I miss? Oh, I have to throw the jellyfish into it. Okay, I didn't know that. I thought the, Oh, I did not see those spikes. I thought the orb I threw, activated it. More? Okay. Okay, I dash up there. Yo, why do I sink so fast? Okay, I messed up at the end. I was trying to save it. Yeah, why do I sink so fast? What? You can only take like a certain amount of throws? No, then why did it die? Gotta be kidding me. Let's go. There's one that I'm not looking forward to. It's like you have to do these inputs to clear the level, and I'm not looking forward to that one. I tried it for like 2 minutes and it was the worst thing I've ever played. Not the worst, it was the hardest thing I've ever played. I did this one. This one. Oh my god. I'll do that one last. Okay, well, we have to explore the right side of the map. If we go left and down, there might be something. Flowers. Oh, it's low gravity, okay. I dig it. Whoa. I wonder if I can get like an ultra chain here. Oh, there's a rock there. I did not see that. Like, why am I getting my speed stopped? The gravity like came back to normal here. Okay, so when it's in the like a when there's background like a background wall, it's normal. I see. But when it's like open space, there's no gravity. I mean low gravity, not no gravity. I can make this. Oops. Nice, okay. I didn't know I could just wall bounce to the wall. This is very fun. I like this one a lot. Oops. I thought this was gonna crumble away. This is a barrier up here. You would think there's like a hidden wall this way. Okay, well, maybe there's like two dashes or something I can get. Two dashes. Okay, well, I don't know if this is even possible, because I don't even think one dash lets me... Okay, well, barely lets me reach. I think it will, to be honest. Actually, maybe it will. I think I can grab this wall. I can, okay. Gonna take a while, but I can get it. Yes. Let's go. We're back to normal gravity. Also, I have to stream pretty often so I can get follower emote slots. I don't really want to put the emotes behind subscription. I have to put at least one though. I have a total of six. Gonna hit the spikes, but yeah, I have to stream like 30 more times, like 30 different days to get the slots, and then yeah, That was a good save. Oh, I did not see that spike. I don't know if I was supposed to go that way. I think I was. Okay. I'm gonna try and get this berry. It should be somewhat easy. Let's go. Oh, I thought I could make it. Nice. Oh, the gravity goes down because we turn off the electricity. I get it. Okay. It took me a while. Wait, let me grab something. Wow, I missed every block. Okay, that's really impressive. Oh my god, the gravity's getting so low. Wait. Anything up here? Oh, I missed it. That was very fun. I'm pushing I. Am I like stuck in a cutscene? Weird. Okay, well, we do have to explore the left side of, the lobby. No, I just can't check, the benches for some reason. This one, I think I did this one. Honey Zip Ink, I did not. Okay. Oh my god. Let's go, Madeline. Does it go back? Oh, I have to move it. I didn't even notice. Nice. Oh, I need a key. Where do I go here? Okay. I thought I could jump. Wait, it looked like there was something, that way. Oh, there's a wall. I did not see the wall. Oh, it's like farewell. Okay, so I let go here. I let go on the second one. My jump? Okay. I think I got it. Do I have to go back? Oh. Oh my god, I did it again. Okay. I keep forgetting about that one. Oh my god. Let's go. How do I get enough speed to carry it? Oops. There's gotta be like something I can do. Okay. I did not mean to jump. Oopsie. Let's go. That was really clean. I really like that one. Maybe I can sit on a bench now. Let's go. Okay. Let's go left then. An elevator. I'll take it down. Yeah, I'll take it down. Oh, this is the hard side. Okay, so I'm halfway done. We just need 9. Ooh, this one looks nice. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Unless it's a puzzle map, in which case, never mind. It's not gonna be awesome. Let me turn up the music a little bit. Oh. Whoa, 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 what? I before I started, I got a mod that changes the Kevin to Peter Griffin, and that was, I completely forgot about it. What in the world? Oh my god. That's so funny. This is gonna get annoying very fast. Huh? Oh, I go down. Okay. Wait, what do I do here? Oh, that's a platform. That's so stupid. I'm probably gonna change it for next time. That's actually hilarious. Huh? Oh, so the blue ones are like... Okay, blue ones are... Okay, I get it. Ha ha! Okay, I have to wait here. Then I can do a wall bounce, I think. This is so stupid. Wait, what? Hello? I don't think it did. No, it just went, it dipped for a little bit. Okay, yeah. There's still sound. Oh, why can't I not? Oh. Oh, I see, I see. Wait, there was a berry, no. Let's go. Looks like it dipped again. We're back though. Yo, what are you doing? Stop. Why is it dying? Literally no one else is using the internet. I almost got that. Oops. I'm sorry, what? Wait, I think I have to use it to push me through. Okay, yeah, I get it. Dude. my god, stop. Stop going down. The funniest part is when it's like fading away. I'll show this one right here. This one's so funny. Oops. Okay. Hello? Wait, what? There's no block. Oh, okay. Good luck squaring the circle, thank you. I got this. I don't know how I got this my first try. Okay. Oh, okay. I think I see what I'm supposed to do. Peter Kevins, yo. Wait, what? Yeah, I found this mod right before I started. It was kind of a shock hearing them for the first time. Okay, I see this purple block right here. Also, I'm like having internet issues or something. Oh, okay. I got it, yeah. I saw the arrow. Okay. Oh. Oh, I almost got it. I don't know why it's acting like that. I'm just hoping the stream doesn't go down. I think I have a plan on how to get this berry. Let's go. Okay, well, I almost got that first try. I keep forgetting to wave dash into this. Dude. This mod's actually so funny. Oh, let's go. I think this is the final room, and it's big. Okay. Okay. How do I, let's see. Dash like straight into this. Almost. His laugh is so funny. Okay. Okay, I keep not dashing into this, so this time I'm gonna dash into it. Okay, it's not the final room. I've never heard that one before. How did I die? Oops. That was really cool. Oops. That one was actually very fun. I like that one a lot. I did it, I squared the circle. We can probably do one more, and then I probably won't end because it'll be 3 a.m. What? Oh, up. Okay. I'm gonna assume I have to come back that way. Whoa. I should stop just launching myself into the unknown. Almost. Nice save. Yeah, and they get the red coin. Oh my god, stop going down. For like the past few streams, it's been doing that. It's cool. We're chilling. Oops, I thought, man, that's pretty close. I'm gonna assume I can only go down. Wait, what did that do? I did something. Do I have to do it again? Thank you. Or did I just have to leave? I think I just had to leave. Yeah, I think I just had to leave. Oh no. Okay, yeah, that's not open. Oops, I did not mean to bounce on the cloud again. I love that transition, it's so cool. I did not see that. Okay. What's down here then? The strawberry? Is it thundering? Hold on. I swear, I just heard thunder. No. It sounds like thunder. Oh. Thank you. Is that the game? Dude, I cannot tell. It better be. Oops. We did it. We beat the game. That was pretty fun and easy. Wow. That's pretty good. Why does Celeste look like that? It looks kind of blurry. I don't know if it's just me or... oh, whatever. Okay, well that was fun. My internet going down was not fun. Let's see. There's... wow, there's very little people playing Celeste. Two of two, strawberry hunting, strawberry jam, Mistral Fox. Okay, we'll do that person. Okay, we're gonna raid them because I need to go to bed. It's late. Hopefully they don't end soon. Yeah, okay, good night. Peace out. I'll probably be live tomorrow for more Strawberry Jam. Or something else, I don't know. Alright, goodbye.